don't remember much. Ask me about.
That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krot is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. You never heard of Alidoro? He's a treasure hunter and one of the best. And unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krot, he's not a thief. He's a pro who excavates antiquities methodically. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. Just mention Ergo, and everyone cares about the history behind the ruins. That's why Alidoro has the reputation he does. The quality of his information and the condition of the antiquities are on another level. I know there are rumors about Alidoro lately, but I know jealousy when I hear it. The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. It's crazy. I've even seen a wanted poster of him. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins, and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest living. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidoro who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no, I don't believe a word of it. Ugh, would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short, and life... All I can do is... My treasure? Well, this is what I've got so far. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device. But I don't know how it works. I don't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say, no honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours. Life is short. All I can do is...
I know my way around.
I always welcome friends. There you are. Now, just leave this to me. Done and done. You will find Venini always seeks to rise to the challenge at hand.
How did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they? Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me. You can find their stolen goods on your own. Getting involved sounds like trouble to me. You can find their stolen goods on your own. holds out